invite the Brother Sethi, no?
Sethi Kumar.
Brother Sethi Kumar, who is the coordinator of this ministry. I am really honored, and our people are really honored. Our place is really blessed because of you, brother. May God bless you and your ministry. May God bless all your companions and the team. You have done a wonderful job, and you all made us feel that Jesus is alive.
Amen.
Jesus is alive.
Praise the Lord.
And yes, let us start with Jesus. And I am making a request on behalf of all of them and some 30 to 50,000 people of Kalpiyangalong to Tony River, because we have no way to contact Tony River. I was searching for his email ID, his phone number for so many months, but I did not get. But finally, just 2 weeks back, I got in touch with Pastor Vinod Rai and his team, and I was very glad that we were coming to Naugo. And then when we made an appointment to go and meet them at Naugo, they said they are willing to come over here. Well, we are not able to arrange a big program, but I hope it is the beginning of greater things to come in Kalpiyangalong. And we have got 9 lakhs population in Kalpiyangalong. Out of 9 lakhs, only 50,000 people have heard about Jesus. Now, from now onwards, our people will be waiting to hear Jesus and experience the power of His power of your ministry. So, on behalf of all of them, I heartily welcome Joni and his team again, say in the month of December. And please take this token of our love, not for me, but for all of them. And then take them to Mumbai. Yes? So, I request our Reverend Reverend Sangha, the chairman of Manja Christian Forum, to hand over this token to Reverend Sethi, to be taken to Jory Liu.
Praise the Lord!
आप लोग कितने लोग चाहते हैं कि हम लोग वापस आए?
आप लोग चाहते हैं।
और आप लोग कितने लोग चाहते हैं कि जॉनी लीवर आए? जॉनी लीवर। तो आप लोग से हम एक ही रिक्वेस्ट करते हैं, जो प्रभु में नहीं है वो तो कोई बात नहीं है, लेकिन जो प्रभु है आप लोग दिन रात प्रार्थना कीजिए। प्रार्थना का उत्तर परमेश्वर जरूर आपके जीवन में जवाब देगा, क्योंकि प्रार्थना के बिना हमारा जीवन अधूरा है। हम लोग बम्बई जाएंगे, आप लोग के लिए प्रार्थना करेंगे, इस जगह के लिए प्रार्थना करेंगे, आप लोग भी प्रार्थना करेंगे।
हालेलुया।